gathered, not to mourn the passing of Dr. Hilal Imam, a sad event which occurred 20 years ago, but to celebrate the life of an eminent Ghanaian, a distinguished diplomat, statesman, and above all, a patriot. It is appropriate that on this occasion of commemoration of the 20th anniversary of his death, I announce with pleasure that the Governing Council of Wa Polytechnic in the Upper West Region, at its meeting on Thursday, 18th January 2018, unanimously proposed to the dynamic Minister for Education, Honorable Dr. Matthew Opoku Prempeh, Member of Parliament for Mensia South, that the institution should be renamed after Dr. Hilal Imam. The minister has sought my view on this, and I have indicated to him my happy agreement to this proposal. Once the parliamentary process has been completed, the Wa Polytechnic will thenceforth be called the Hilal Imam Polytechnic. A name which will remain with the conversion of the Polytechnic into a technical university.